So the Bucks win the tip. And Jones. Easily outside. There's a screen. All sorts of time. Watch him. And he knocks down the jumper. Here on the triple.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Pass to Beasley. And the official whistle. A bucket's good. He has to go to the line. First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. It's a 5-point game. In the win. He's good.
It's just one of the meals for him. Typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out
there. The challenge. How about a month long?
Excellent defense on the perimeter that time. He probably should have passed up this one.
And there's the whistle. Five more on the shot. We're going to have it. And the first one goes. And good on the second. So it makes them both. This goal, we're going to play here in the first. Beasley on top. Beasley, that's right. Can't hit. Times. That three off target had some space there after the little pump fake. Hit them clean. And here they come. Is that the alley oop pass? Now here's Jones. Watch him. And a draw from the three-point line. Here in the first quarter, with about 2 minutes gone. Dolphins. The connection, 3-point line. He's got seven.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
And here's Jones. Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. Possession here. Trailing by four. And that one's good.
That finish brings me back to the old days with sissy smooth finger rolls.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Oh! Shoot. a three-pointer. He's got five.
Most any NBA player can make you pay when you leave them that wide open. That's why you have to stay alert on defense.
That's right. And the basket court.
He is just tearing it out this court. That lead's not going anywhere while he's this high.
Times. Hands on the trigger. more points in the game.
He's one of the guys they don't mind taking a three-year transition when he's that open. He's lethal out there.
Back to Jones. Double digits, but it's no good. Now here's Jones. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Watch around. Second chance effort. No good. And here comes the break. Pulls up. Again, Chicago.
Good shot here to get those offense going.
Feel good getting on me. Too many of the trips. They need some points.
And he buries that one, trailing the rim on the way down. 7 points in the game. With a 9-point lead.
Good. They're getting a bunch of their points outside of the paint. Three of their last 5 buckets up in 3-point range.
Back to Jones. Oh! Kaminsky. The layup off top.
Boy, he really bungled that
thing. And Chicago has possession. The finger will finish at the back. He's got 24. On offense here with the Bucks. It's a 14-point game. Watch run. The long-range jumper.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
And here are the Bulls now. A three ball. And again, it's the Bulls from deep.
Well, they've yet to screen many stops today.
Jones looking for his first basket so on this one. No good on the shot of it on that time. And we had a few more points to go in.
Except the need to just stay the course, Kevin. That's it.
It's going to be crucial point.
Yeah.
Times. No good with the triple. Now here's Jones. This is enough. The screen, and he gets it to go. He's got 9.
The screen play worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screen play you see in a movie theater. It gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
Pass to Cole. It's deflected. And here's the fast break. So here is Chicago. Down. second inning. And he batters for the ball and gets the second chance back. And the Bucks with possession. Down by 12. He gets the whistle. Time's out on the way up, and two shots coming up. This is his first trip to the line tonight. First one falls through. And first substitution here from Milwaukee. Downs. Offline with his hit.
You know, even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling when they've got enough room to pull the trigger.
And this there is a chance to cut the lead to single digits. No good. And that one's good.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass it. You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assistant. And theirs are fantastic.
On deep three-point range, Lane grabs the board. James, what's up? Shot clock at 6. They get it back. Now Jones on beyond the arc. And he's running. Even with the two offensive rebounds, they just can't get the winner. And here are with the goal for him. 6-point lead. Solid play in the red block, and that one's good.
That is some real serious dime dropping here. Squeezing at 6.
Five. and furious as we end the first quarter. Rolls up. It's the NBA playoffs. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action here in this game two. You guys, what's your take on the play so far?
Out of that terrible turnover.
quarter two and just under 2 minutes left.
That one misses.
Marking him. The to the middle. And then,
he almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
And here are the Bills now. Here's White. Hasn't scored yet. Well, I'm sure he'll change. Collins. And Jones pulls it down. And it's Milwaukee's ball. It's a 14-point game. And then, here's Beasley. Uses the glass to finish the race. 5 points in the game.
He got a great read of where that miss was going. That allowed him to be the first guy to it to get the putback.
Beasley with the rebound.
Guys, he shot a very good percentage today, and they need it.
Collins. From outside, off the mark. Here's Farid. Now Jones. Five on the shot clock. Henry. Misses off the left arm.
Awesome defense. I mean, we'll hit those unless you're right in his grip.
Downs. Is it from downtown?
There's been a huge discrepancy between these teams and their effectiveness from the three-point line.
Pass to Farid. Easily outside. Too long in the paint, and he's hitting for 10-second violation. He's got one of one of the units so far from the line. Technical free throw is good. Thank you. misses again. Murray with it. Downs. Another miss. Boy, they had their chance there, but couldn't get it to go.
Watch
out. No good on the triple.
Not able to find it here in the second. Off track just a bit after that one he had earlier. That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They gotta get more intense.
Guys are looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Usually on top. Kareem with it. Back to Beasley. Six. Takes the three. That's good. 13 points in the game.
Jones with it.
covered.
Defenders are putting up very little resistance to a three-point shot.
And it's the Bucks ball. Here's Jones. And it's deep. Song touch on the Bucks. He's got seven. And the Bucks with possession here. Back to Jones. And the foul goal by Jones. That's his third foul in the game. The Bucks making the switch here.
He started to take off since we hit the second quarter.
And we're back to the action here in this round one match. Dimes has been sensational. Deep. Milwaukee with the rebound.
You know, even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling more when they've got to come home and pull the trigger.
Kinuha ng blunder, anak.
Six to shoot. Launches it. Can't get it to go. It's a three. Shot is off. From the corner. Shot. Oh, good.
He doesn't really scare a defense at all. You've seen him miss quite a few just like those.
Shot is blocked.
You know, sometimes refs can do more harm than good. It certainly looks that way today. They have a pole coming out. They have yet to find the bottom of the net.
Oh, they keep the ball out of the zone, but pick up a five. He passes two shots at the line. First free throw is good. So he makes both from the line. Third quarter play. We just go for a minute and a half. One down. From deep three-point range. Rebounded by the Bucks.
Boy, a rough start to the second half. Five straight points.
Pass to Jones. Guarded by Porter. Back to Jones. Shot clock at six. Shot is up.
1 for 4 from the field since halftime. We're having a tough time getting it going here.
Launches it clean. And this is it.
This guy is simply having a great game from outside.
Second half of play, we've just been 2.5 minutes gone. Got 26.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
Dimes. Offensive rebound. And out of bounds as the Bucks gain possession.
That is not a difficult pass. You think they could keep it in bounds?
Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. Six. from his feet. And the Bucks miss again. No good. Watch one. To the paint. Up on him and on the low. 28 points for him. Chicago calls timeout. Making a change here. And here are the Bulls now. Dimes. And he's good on the pre-ball.
Once again, he's able to knock down the long range jumper. He's on automatic. That's a brilliant game.
Finish at the bucket. He has Bounds Milwaukee takes possession. The Bulls making a switch here. Wilson. No good on the three.
A clear look at the hoop. He doesn't miss many of those.
From deep. Rebounded by the Bucks. Off his foot. And the refs whistling a big ball. The Bucks making the switch here. Pass to Jones. Moutier. Nice shot from the lane. 13 points in the game.
They're earning their points with the jump shot now.
And here's Carter. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Jacks up a three. No good. And here is James. Ball's not loose. And Hendrick going all the way.
Stepped it up this quarter. Looks like he's determined to get them out of this hole all by himself.
Dimes. There is a complete lead.
What can you say?
Down low. And a bogey. And the layup's good off the glass.
Boy, he picked him out brilliantly with that feed inside.
Tires. A three-pointer, no good.
Boy, but he was close, Kevin, to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Jones in the post. Moody. And the blue off target.
He's still looking for his first three-pointer of the second half after making just one in the first.
Dimes. And the Bulls tack on two more.
Well, he's scored over half of their points so far. That's a major contribution.
And a bogey. And takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
And that's six straight points now, guys, coming on the inside.
Dimes. Rebounded by the Bucks. Jones with it. Looking for his first basket still on this one. Thank you. on the shot clock. From outside.
That's excellent defense right there on the perimeter.
Gains outside. From outside the arc. James. Six to shoot. Wilson. And the wing. That's good on the jump shot. 5 points in the game. And the Bulls with another miss. Now James. Clark, they've been struggling here at offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton mouth here. Dry spell for sure.
And he gets it to go. James.
Boy, perfect half at the free throw line for him. That'll help their comeback effort for real.
And so here is Chicago. Shoots. Misses off the right half. And we played through about a minute here in the fourth. Looking to get back on track here.
Oh, yeah!
He dinks the rim with a two-handed slam. And Chicago has possession. Dimes. Misses the three. Fareed with it. Moutier gets it to go from beyond the arc. He's got 20.
We're seeing him bring that shooting percentage up now, guys. The first half was a struggle for
him. A real remote one half, but the fourth quarter gone. And they wasted no time and get those 3 points back. Oh. It is Len and a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket.
Yeah, the battle for that lay-in. Excellent, tough defense, but he found a way to get it down anyway.
Puts it up. Second minute off the clock now in the fourth. And that one goes long. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Now here's Jones. Pass to Lang. And he's knocked off first by the lead. The foul call will shoot free throw. The Bucks making the switch here. Good on the second free throw.
The score in the first half is their low free throw percentage. They've corrected that here in the second half, and hopefully they can build on it as this game continues to progress.
And the whistle blows as the basket comes in a 3-point play chance right here. One free throw coming up.
It's attitude with him.
And the Bulls making a change here. Milwaukee with the ball. Just a little under 2.5 minutes of pass now here in the fourth. Easily outside. And the three ball is good.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Stolen by Lane. And they're pushing up. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. The first free throw is good. Good on both.
Yes. Customer service.
Can't hit.
All the defender had to do there was just stay close to him, and he did.
Yes.
And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter. And that's out of bounds. Milwaukee will retain possession. Here's Jones. Pass to Lynn. And the Bulls with another miss. For Jones. Defender touch on the finger. Beautiful. Now here's Jones. From 15. It's blocked. If they get a goal. Back up. Shot is no good.
It just hasn't looked right to me. It's a bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics, at least as I look at it.
Times. Oh, good with a triple.
You know, even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling when they've got enough room to pull the trigger.
That's the Beasley. Beasley left side. Can't connect from 13 feet up. Here's White. Shoots from the baseline. Off the left rim and out. And here's Jones. Puts the lead pass in front of him. Here's the play.
He's certainly not been in his best this quarter. And that's an understatement.
Can't convert after the good screen. Pass to Jones. Using his post move to get the 2 points. Easily with the rebound. The Bucks really having a tough go here. Picking up this 8 points in the fourth quarter. Watch run. Gets it out to Jones. Here's the three. Shot no good.
I tell you what, the way he's been doing this quarter, guys, they're going to need somebody else to pick up the slack.
Downs. Somehow, he blows the tight D and gets the hit.
He's taller than most point guards, and he really put his hand to use right there.
Is the thing. It's all in by the Bulls. Are you with it? Times. A 3-pointer off the mark.
Kevin, he's missing shot after shot. The team running low, he'd be better off trying something else.
Here's Jones.
I'm gonna go.
than that all game. You have to get closer to him. He's not going to bite you. Get up in him.
A Jones. Anyway. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. 33 points for him.
Despite the play of the team, I think he's had an outstanding game. He's really done well here.
From downtown. But they'll get another chance. Times. No good on the three. Now here's Jones. Usually outside. Watch run. Offensive rebound. Now here's Lamb. Memory. It's good from long range.
We've gotten some good second chances here in the second half, and that kind of extra effort will go a long way into cutting into this deficit.
But that three is off the mark. Times. And the Bulls get it back.
There's another opportunity. Everything's going right for these guys.
An absolute bomb from three-point. Shoot from 12. see. No good. Here's Jones. Off the mark here with the three-point shot. And here are the Bulls now. Times. And the Bulls are another three.
Great outside shooting fueling this one.
It's good.
They haven't been as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. They're playing smart with the lead. I like that. They're being very selective and deliberate in their offense. And that's a good strategy when you're on top.
Another 3,000. And again, the pass is good. Dives. The rebound by the Bucks. Inside. And he uses the glass on the lane.
He always knows where his teammate's going to be, and Kevin actually let him put the ball where he wants it, right where he puts
it. He's from deep. And the Bulls, another three. With a three-pointer of their own. 43 points in the game. So it's Chicago now. Downs. And the Bulls, another three. Takes possession.
I tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
Big good substitution here from Milwaukee. To Jones. Moutier. And it's out from 3-point range. And here are the Bulls now. And now turnover, could not get off the shot before second violation. That was from mid-point. It's off.
Sabi ni Flory.